tonight, I guarantee it.
Ladies and gentlemen, mesdames et messieurs, damen und herren, from what was once an inarticulate mass of lifeless tissues, may I now present a cultured, sophisticated man about town.
Girl, I know you're going crazy. Let me help you understand that you're about to have my baby. Are we about to be a fan? Don't you know when we got married, we be true to thick and thin. Well, I know you're looking
Melvin obviously
thin
sporting now. One of the most symmetrical physiques you're ever going to see. It's a pretty physique. Like Lonnie Keeper said, it's a 28-inch waist, which is unheard of when it comes to pro bodybuilding. You can see he's going to milk this song for about another 30 seconds is my guess, and then you're going to start to see some of the good funky stuff that we all love from Melvin Anthony. And then you're going to hear this crowd go nuts.
See you walking through the mall now. You see the mouth is such a lie. Oh, but you're scared to try them on now. Cause it just won't fit your mind. And you're steady watching over, trying to redefine your life. But as long as you're my lady, I don't care about the size.
Your head,
I know your feet are swelling. No need to cry, I dig the thighs. That's why I'm telling you, you stay.
You still got a girl, every day, every night. You know you rock my world. Cause you know that your body's growing. Just more to love.
Check it out. It's Santana again. Stepping now. One of them brand new big boy toys. I do big boy things. I make big boy noise.
If he's a man, if he ain't, let me know.
There's a reason they call him Marvelous, folks, and you just saw it. The great one himself, Marvelous Melvin Anthony, always bringing the house down.
Melvin. Now, when I put together your routine, you didn't tell me you were dedicating it to all the wives out there. What does that mean? You gonna tell us? Can you tell us?
Well, basically, all the wives go through a lot with a lot of the competitors. Anybody that's out there that competes, most of the wives are Atlas guide, they're our support. And you know, sometimes they feel like they're left out because we diet so hard. Sometimes we think that we are ignoring them. Sometimes the wives don't feel pretty. Well, I'm just letting y'all know y'all still got it.
Melvin picking up some brownie points with the wives and girlfriends in the audience tonight. And he knows how to work a crowd.